they were a good team, and they kept you on your heels, and then they'd run that draw. They kept you on, you'd have to cover the pass, and then they'd run the draw. So it was definitely they're a good team, and they played an excellent game. I believe our guys were competitive through the game. We gave it our all the entire game. That's a good bunch of guys. We just have to decide we got to take it up a notch, and we have to decide that we're gonna be champions and not just competitive. And that's what, that's the decision that we have to make this week. Are we going to be champions or are we going to be competitive?
So we came out, we followed our assignments. We looked as we looked at this, how they strategized, and, we kept blocking, we kept doing, reading holes, basically, you get the good blocking help us get those yards and not stop.
Right.
We didn't give up, we knew we could pound it on the field to them, we could run it down the field and pound it to them, but, we gave it all that we could, and, turned out, we didn't get through, but, we showed that we can do what we can do and not give up.